leg. It's doing some damage to these tires. That's a big impact. Doing damage on that car.
A little bit of fluid coming out as the safety crew gets to Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Here's what happened.
He's becoming the pitcher. Already backwards.
Wow. No, it's like he didn't even have any brakes. It was going so fast.
Yeah.
I don't know if the tire went down, took the brake line off. I mean, that thing was screaming fast.
Yeah, if the tire fell right on corner entry, it would just be no way to get the car slowed down.
Wow.
Watch how quick the window net comes down. He knows that car's on fire. He's getting himself ready to get out.
The fuel cell's in the back of the car, and there's now a rubber bladder that, so in an instance like this, where an impact like that, they want to make sure the fuel stays inside that fuel cell.
Yeah, but that one hit hard enough.